Hey guys, it's 90girl22, and today I'm doing a Demi Lovato inspired video. I love Demi Lovato a lot, so I just wanted to make this video for you guys for her fans, because I know a lot of people. I love her style. I know a lot of people like her style too. So even though I'm more girly, I like pink a lot and like purple and bright colors. She's more dark, I guess, but it's really cool. I like her. So lately, Demi Lovato has been into blazers and dresses. I've noticed she's wearing like flower dresses too. So I just put this piece together, kind of giving you an idea of how you guys can dress like her or look very similar to her. There you are, y'all. This is my blazer. I got this blazer at Forever 21 for $20. I think it's really cute. And this is my dress. As you can see, I got it at Marshall's. It's really adorable for under $20. And my shoes are Nine West. They're my mom's, actually. They're Nine West. They're like, I think like $60 or $50. I'm not sure. I'll search that up. And my earrings. I got it at an Asian boutique. It's really cute. I love it. And they're like $3. My necklace is from Forever 21. It's like $5. And my headband. You have not noticed, Demi Lovato has been wearing a lot of flower stuff on her head, so I think this flowery headband, you guys would look like her a little. I think it's really cute. It's purple. Looks purple. I love purple. And she looks purple too. And this is my outfit, guys. But I have some accessories I want to show you guys. I almost fell. This is a really cute wallet. It's also purple. With your outfit, if you like go shopping with it, you could just like, hey look, I'm matching. And I'm broke because
you guys have not noticed, Demi Lovato loves using black big bags.
Like me, I love using black big bags. I just like big bags in general. And look how awesome it looks with the outfit.
It's really cute. This is a gift from my dad. It's from Macy's. It's like $40.
It's not name brand. I don't think it is, but it's cute. I think it's pretty. I don't think everything in life needs to be name brand.
This is my outfit, guys. I hope you guys subscribe and enjoy it and leave any comments. The next video coming up is Selena Gomez. And I'll have more inspired videos soon. So, bye guys. God bless. Take care. Don't walk away like you always